Built neighborhood is refusing to give up the fight to keep this quarry you're about to see from turning into a construction dumping zone. Tonight, members of Brookfield Residents Against the Dump, or BRAD for short, held two different rallies. The group is on a mission to get the project stopped and actually get it put on the next ballot as well. They are working to collect 3,500 signatures by October 1st in order to get a binding referendum on this. Now, one Brookfield family says they fear the noise and traffic will greatly impact their quality of life.
We just built the house about 3 years ago in the neighborhood, and we picked the location because it's peaceful, quiet, it's close to all the schools.
It's been idle for 35 years, and you have the zoo interchange project, which is very close by. So the economics of it suggest that all kinds of people are going to focus on putting fill in that Salino property.
The Brookfield Planning Commission will vote on the operational agreement on October 7th. After that, it will be up to the City Council to move forward with the plan.